Hello guys, have a great day. I think everybody knows that I'm a traveler, but because of COVID problem, I couldn't travel anywhere. But last week, I had a chance to travel. Actually, I selected Anuradhapura because I am interested in traveling there. I can visit 8 sacred places also. Last Friday, we went on a trip to Anuradhapura. හොඳට මතක තියාගන්න ට්‍රිප් එකක් යනවා කියලා කියන්නේ කොහොමද? We went on a trip කියලා තමයි අපි භාවිත කරන්නේ. Before Talawa town, there is a nice place for having our breakfast. Normally, when I go to Anuradhapura, I stop my vehicle there. Toilet facilities are available there and nice sceneries are there. I like that beautiful sceneries also. And in front of that nice park, there is a very big tank. And now you can see that tank. Now you can see our traveling crew. Traveling crew එක කියලා කියන්නේ මේ travel කරන්න සම්බන්ධ වෙන කට්ටිය. My dear friend Pruthvi, my dear friend Ishara and myself.
Yes, okay. Hello guys. Have a great day. Actually today we are on the way to Anuradhapura and at this moment there are two friends with me, Mr. Ishara as well as Mr. Pruthvi. And as usual, you know, normally once a year I go to Anuradhapura and I visit Ruwan Melisai, Sri Mahabodhi and other sacred places also. And now we are on the way by our car.
ඔබ 2021 ඕ ලෙවල් ඉංග්‍රීසි සඳහා පළමුවර දෙවනවර හෝ තෙවනවරට මුහුණ දෙන ශිෂ්‍යයෙක්ද එසේනම් මෙන්න ඔබගේ පවුලේ සතුට කැඳවාලන එකම ඉන්ද්‍රජාලය ලංකාවේ අද්විතීය ඉංග්‍රීසි දේශක මලිත එස් වැලිපිටියගේ ඕ ලෙවල් ඉංග්‍රීසි පේපර් ඇන්ඩ් රිවිෂන් ක්ලාස් නොමිලේ ලියාපදිංචි වීමට අදම WhatsApp පණිවිඩයක් යොමු කරන්න 0781 830 5757
After coming to Anuradhapura, first of all we visited Thooparame Pagoda. Pagoda kiyala kiyanne dagaba kiyana arthe. Actually that pagoda contains our Lord Buddha's relics. Budhrajan wahansege dadun wahansela thiyena. This is a very beautiful white color pagoda. It is very small. While we are going there, we bought some bunches of flowers. Especially we bought white lotus as well as red lotus. We worshipped Lord Buddha, we offered flowers. On the way, we saw a nice picture. One person was sweeping the compound. Compound කියලා මෙතන අදහස් කරන්නේ ඒ දාගැබ වටේ තියෙන වැලි මළුව කියන එක. He was doing some nice drawings on වැලි මළුව by using two brooms. Okay guys, now we are on the way to Samadhi statue. In Sinhala we call Samadhi Pilimaya. Actually, Samadhi Pilimi is very important among Sri Lankan Buddhist. Let's see what are the things we can visit there. Now you can see a picture of Samadhi statue, Samadhi Buddha Pratimava. Actually, most of the people mentioned that by seeing our Lord Buddha's face, we can see three facial expressions. බුදුරජාණන් වහන්සේගේ මුහුණුවරේ ස්වරූප තුනක් පෙන්වනවා කියලා කියනවා මේ සමාධි පිළිම ඉස්සරහදී. Now we are in Jetavanaramaya. This is called the biggest pagoda in Sri Lanka. ලංකාවේ ලොකුම චෛත්‍ය කියලා කියන්නේ. It was built by King Mahasen. Now we can see Abayagiriya. Abayagiriya pagoda. It was built by Valagamba. Most of the time, Jethavanarame as well as Abayagiriya, they are quite similar. We visited so many 8 characters places in Anuradhapura. After that, we felt somewhat tired. Therefore, my friend suggested to have a bath. Then we selected Basavakkulama Vava, Basavakkulama Tank. Actually, Basavakkulama Tank is situated behind Ruwanmeli Mahasaya. If you have been to Ruwanmeli Mahasaya, you have seen that tank. Now we are getting ready to have a bath. When I was a child, I was in Anuradhapura. Therefore, those days I was a very good swimmer. Nowadays, I think I have some ability to swim, but after a long time I swam here. I think it was a nice experience for me. Okay guys, now we are going to talk about our accommodations. Accommodations kiyala kiyanne namathan kiyana eka. Actually there are so many hotels in Anuradhapura, around hundreds of hotels for accommodations, but we selected one of my school teacher's place. It was very trustworthy. Otherwise we can't trust other places because of COVID problem. We went to our hotel. After that we spent there. There we had a small nap ekak kiyanne podi nindak damma. After that we were really energized, we were again activated. Therefore in the evening we were back to 8 sector places in Anuradhapura. Then we came to Isurumuniya. I think everybody knows Isurumuniya because of Isurumuniya Pemyuwala. I think if you have been to Isurumuniya Pemyuwala, you know it is a kind of rock, a small rock, and it was inside a kind of building. But unfortunately that day when we were going to Isurumuniya, that building was closed and doors were closed. Therefore we couldn't see Isurumuniya Pemyuwala. But anyway, we climbed up that big rock. Now we are on the summit of the rock. Summit kiyala kiyanne muduna kiyana arthaya. We can see so many nice places here and there. Nice mother nature can be seen. And can you see there is a very big tank? Actually it is far larger than Basavakkulama. This tank is called Thisavava. We plan to visit Srimabodhi and Ruwanmelisaya after 6 p.m. Likewise, we came to Srimabodhi, then we worship Srimabodhi and we offered flowers also. Then at night we went to Ruwanmeli Mahasaya. I think time is around 7 o'clock. Then, first of all, we worshipped our Lord Buddha and we offered flowers. Then we did Pirith chanting. Pirith chanting kiyala kiyanne Pirith kiyanawa kiyan eka. And we meditated there for some times also. We wanted to be there around 10 o'clock. Normally, Ruwanmeli Mahasaya premises is open until 10 p.m. But unfortunately, that day it was closed at 8 p.m. because of COVID. Therefore, at 8 p.m. we came back to the hotel.
ඔබ මෙවර ඔලිවලියට ශිෂ්‍යෙක්ද? එහෙම නැත්නම් ඉංග්‍රීසි ඉගෙන ගන්න උවමනාව තිබුණත් ඒකට වෙලාවක් නැතු ඉන්න වැඩි හිටියෙක්. පාසල් ශිෂ්‍යෝ වැඩි හිටියෝ වෘත්තිකයෝ මේ සියලු දෙනාටම ගැලපෙන හොඳම ඉංග්‍රීසි ගුරුවරයා තමයි Mr. English Mobile App. අදම Play Store එකෙන් download කරගන්න.
Mr. English, it's amazing.